What's up, guys? My name is Matt, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. So, a couple things happened overnight, but nothing too terrible, and most of it I recorded. Well, most of the important stuff I recorded. But there was some progress. As you can see, over here is my good friend Amethyst Fruit Loop, his level 97 Pterrodon. Absolutely ridiculous tame, but sadly it's not mine. It's not mine. I have access to use it, but it's not mine, and I don't feel like that's fair to you guys. For me to have like a 97 tame without you guys seeing it. And we didn't record this, so over here, by viewer request, the name of our new Pterrodon, Terrence. He's only level 25, or she, but you know, most of our dinos on this server have gender issues. One, because there was a bug, it was making everything appear to be a male. It was like a drag queen dino island. It was crazy. And then our female dodos over here are a little lesbian couple that likes to make eggs all the time of Steve and Jeffrey. I don't know what's going on with these two, but they make eggs, trust me. I mean, like a lot of eggs. Like, a ton of an absolute ton of eggs. I don't understand why they do that, but they make eggs! And there's no reason whatsoever. Female, both dude ladies. Okay! So, you guys are like, well, you just said you didn't tame anything without the recording. I know this is out of order. I think the best way to introduce my friend Tyler, my friend Amethyst, is to show you how Miss Terrence came to be. So what I'm going to do today, oh my god, words. Words are bad, alright. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to go gather up some stuff, but first let's come over here. Actually, first thing we're going to do is we're going to get rid of this stone hatchet and this stone pick. These two need to go. We're too high a level, and they break too fast. So the first thing I did was set up a smithy over here, got all the supplies, got the ingots, the hide, and the wood. So first things first, I think it's now time to make a metal pick and a metal hatchet. And then I think once this is done crafting, I'm going to make another secondary metal pick. Just so when it's sitting here. So whoever needs it on the server, whether it be my, you know, Tyler, whether it be Blank, Coda when he gets back, or the two other people on the server, Nate and Pika, that's a boyfriend-girlfriend couple that we met on the other server. They're really good builders, so it's going to be nice to have them on the server. And at some point, I may include them on an episode when we go on a Tame, or maybe when we build the city. I don't know. They got a good build going on, like much better than what we got on, but I think we're going to go and try to shoot for something, at least aim towards something a little higher. I forgot to grab the pick and the hatchet out of here, like a derp, so I'm going to put that there. And put that there. We're gonna go store these things. And while I store them, I'm gonna go grab some materials. But first, hold on, I must show you what we already have and what's gonna happen today. Now, I don't know if I'm going to do a building montage or if I'm just gonna build it. I don't know. I don't think that this build's gonna be too interesting. But over here, as you can see, I got like 58 ceilings, 165 pillars, a bunch of ramps, a couple walls, a couple foundations. And what I'm gonna do is work on the project of getting up to the higher parts of the area where we want to build our base. Get a bunch of pillars down, get a bunch of ceilings, a couple ramps, make it all easy. We're going to use this ramp to get up to here. I'm going to build up to that, build across to that, and then see where we are from there. Maybe build all the way over to there. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. And also in the process, I'm going to try to get levels 35, because once I get 35, we can get a saddle on Terrence, and it's going to make it so much easier to build high up in the air. But while I show you guys how Terrence came to be, introducing my friend Tyler and just our conversation when we were on the hunt for Terrence, I'm going to go gather materials. And sadly, this isn't the Pterrodon we're actually going for. You'll see what happened. So I'm going to jump to that clip right now. This was recorded before this clip, if that makes sense. I hope it does. And during that time, during that clip, I'm going to go gather some more ceilings and what was it, ramps. Actually, I've got a decent amount of ramps. I don't think I'll need too many more ramps than that. I think more walls than anything. Get some walls, hopefully get level 35. Get some stuff, get a saddle on Terrence. So I'm going to get a lot of stuff done while you guys are watching this clip. And then when I come back, I'm going to start building it to give you guys an idea of what's going on. Maybe fly around the island a little bit. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. When I come back, I'm going to have a saddle on Terrence, fly around the island a little bit, show you guys what's going on, who's doing what. Blake's got a decent base going over there, at least something going on over there. Nate and Pika got something going on over there. And then after that, we'll all get some building done. And I'll talk to you guys a bit. And then we'll see what we can do in this episode. Maybe you get another tame going. I think another tame is due. You guys have only seen one tame. So I think two tames in one episode. Maybe we can find, I don't know. I'm not going to make any promises. But we need to get Crimson back. And we need to get Destroyer Berries back. Those guys are not here yet. Need to get them back on the server. Well, new ones. New Destroyer Berries, new Crimson. Now, Crimson may not be a Sarco. Destroyer Berries might not be a Stegosaurus. But we need to get those names back. Because you guys want it. Also, one more thing. Wrong button. Right now, tribe name is Pillow Day. You're like, what the hell is Pillow Day? Well, myself, Coda, Amethyst, and Blank, on the server we're on, we're in a tribe called Never Skip Leg Day. Nade and Pika were in a tribe called Pillow Fort. We kind of talked all the time, became pretty good friends when it came to the server, and we thought it'd be good to name it Pillow Day for now. But here's what I want you guys to do. First, what I want you guys to do is your support has been awesome, and if you guys could leave a like and a comment down below, tell me what you think of the series so far. It'd be much appreciated. But the other thing I want you to do is when it comes to Pillow Day, I want you guys to name the tribe, and we'll change it on a regular basis. I'll just talk to everyone, so it's not just my decision, it's everyone's decision. Well, I'll give them suggestions of what you guys put down in the comments. Whatever you guys put down in the comments, I'll talk to them, and we'll change the tribe name as we see fit over time, and eventually we'll settle on something. So put your tribe names down in the bottom. Give us suggestions, because Pillow Day, it's like a, I don't know, mashup of the two, but we want something from you guys. So go ahead and do that. Put down in the comments, leave the likes, do the thing. But I'm gonna go do the thing and get the bits and whatever. I'll see you guys in a bit. Enjoy the watching the hunt of Terrence. You'll see. Okay, I'll see you guys. All right, I'm at Nate and Pika's base. Mostly, I'm like at the door.
Okay, let me walk around here.
Fucking punching his walls, shit. All right, where was the last place that you saw it?
Up this way.
Okay, is it the one that might be flying up this way? Okay, there was like one flying above me, so that might be it. Actually, that might be it right there. If that's it on the ground right there, that's gonna be awesome. Is that Dilo still fucking?
You got Dilo behind you.
That's okay.
I'll see if I can get an eye on this guy.
This has got to be it right
here.
Did
it land? Okay, yeah. Let me double check it.
Well, let me get close enough to wait if it is. You know what I mean? I can hit
right.
It. Is that it?
It's a 42.
That's still worth it, dude. Where did it go? I lost it.
Down. Left.
It's like, oh, there it is. Okay. Land, buddy. Land. Just land. I'm going to chase you, man. Land. I want this 42 teardown. Please land. Where are you going, man? I want you to go. Okay, there's a Dilo right there. Fuck it. I'm going to knock this Dilo out. Or kill it, one of the two. I'm blind at the moment, but it's out. I don't care about that Dilo, though.
Still going forward. Can you see me?
I see you. I see your name. Yeah.
Okay. Where's it at? I think it might have landed over here. No, it's still trying to fly into this cliff. You're a retard. It's going to go above the cliff.
That's fine. We can go around. You can go around and get this motherfucker. If he lands up there, that's perfect, because honestly, it's not that bad. Unless this is like the...
I'm getting fucking chased by bugs. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna aggro these things away from you. It's up there somewhere.
I see the bugs. It's only two Meganar. Let's kill the Meganar. I'll kill him. There's one. Dead. Okay, let's go. I gotta go find that fucking dude. I just ate a narcotic. Fuck. Is this it? This is it. I think this is it. Is this it? Please be the 42.
Get him.
42. I hit you in the face, dude. Are you kidding me right now?
My fucking narc?
My bow just broke.
Are you shitting me?
No, I can repair it though.
It just flew away.
And you're like, hey,
but it's going right back where it was before.
It's fine. Just keep an eye on it. Oh, it's down there? Cool.
No, sorry. It's right above this pacer here.
Okay, hold on. I just need, like, 8 wood. Okay.
And there's another one right here, too. I'm gonna check this deep level out.
I can't believe my fucking bow broke the second I was like... Alright, where... Is this the... Right here? Is this it?
Yep, that's him. That's okay. Him.
Go down, dude. Go down. Please go down. Damn it. It is running super fast. I should have got another shot on it. Where'd it go? It's up there.
It's up here.
I'm gonna chase it. Come on, man. I really do not feel safe running into this woods. Nah. Fuck. Alright, let's go. Where's that 20 at?
He's flying. Is that area. We were just in this little open area.
There's one above us, too.
That's the one. I don't know. which one's which now.
Okay. Keep an eye on the one that's directly above us. I'm going to keep this one eye on this one that's above the Bronto. Hopefully we can get one. If I would have hit him in the head, dude. Right?
Yeah. There's two of them up here now.
Just keep an eye as to what level they are. Let me know what it is. I'm going to go see what this one is. I think this is the 20 over by the Bronto. God, I wish that would have...
To wait for them to land.
Let's see what level this is. This one's 15. It's not terrible. I could take it. I'm going to try to take it down. I'm going to go for this 15 right here.
A 15?
It's down. I mean, why not tame it if it's down? I mean, we'll go for a better one.
I found a 65.
Oh, you found a 65?
I found him. He's back in the area with this pacer. He's literally right in front of me. Or, excuse me, she. Female.
This is a 65 right here on the ground?
Right here. Okay. This orange one with the stripes.
I'm going to try to get two shots in really quick. Fuck.
That's the one.
I'm chasing this one down. I don't give a shit. I don't know where it went. Where the fuck did you go?
I think it was somewhere a little bit to the right, maybe. Maybe not a little bit this way.
God dang.
Sucks fucking hunting him in the trees like this, dude.
I mean, that 20's down, man. I mean, that 15's down.
I have no idea where that motherfucker went.
Alright, I'm dehydrated.
Oh, I see him.
The 65?
I think that's him.
This one that's, like, over Nade's base right now?
No. He went back into the woods, man. Not anywhere near his base.
Okay. Hold on.
This is... This is not the right one. 27. But there's the 65. He just landed.
Hold on. I'm about to fucking die of thirst. I need to go to Nade's base real quick.
Nope. Never mind. It's level 9. Fucking goddamn it.
Dude, I'm going to get some freaking... Get this, like, this 15 down, man. This 15's down right here. I might as well tame it, dude. It's right here, dude. I'm gonna tame this one. Keep an eye out for the other one. Let's go ahead and get this one tamed, and then if we find the other one, we'll get it.
Okay.
Alright, guys, and we're back. We're back. I hope you guys enjoyed how we got Terrence. It wasn't exactly how we wanted it to go. We wanted to get that level 65, but Terrence is a good bird. She's a good bird. He's a good bird. I don't care. Gender issues on our server. There's a lot of gender issues. It's totally okay. It's totally okay, though. We won't judge the dinos for their life choices. Because for a while there, they were all male. Even though they... I don't know. Anyway, I was on a tangent. So what are we going to do now? Well, we're going to make a freaking saddle. We're going to make a freaking pterodon saddle. Holy crap. This is a pinnacle moment in the ARK world. This is a pinnacle moment in the ARK world. Where's it at? Come on. Yes. All right, Terrence. You ready? You ready, man? Woman, sorry, thing, lady, dude. All right. Oh my god. We have flight. We can be in the air now. Oh yes. Doesn't have a lot of stamina though. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go explore around a little bit. Actually, you know what? It's just right here. It's not far. We're gonna go right over here to where Nade and Pika are at. I don't even know if Nade's on. I'm pretty sure Nade was on earlier, but he wasn't talking to me in global chat when I was doing things, so he's being rude and focused and stuff. Basically, he's just being focused. This dude, like, does not stop. He literally plays this game like it's his job, and it's not his job, which is crazy. This dude just plays and plays and plays, and he's very good at it. But, yeah, it's right over here. Oh, God, lag. Woo! See, this sucks not having the stamina that I had on the server. I need to get this guy up stamina. What's this, like, the stats on this? I need to get... No, it's not the stats. It's my stats. Come on, open stats. Alright, so I need to get this to like 500, or this to like 1,000, that to like 1,000. And after that, I think I'm just going to pump movement speed. And then what Tyler's doing, Amethyst, he's going to make his bird into a warbird. Which basically means he's going to pump his like melee damage super high and his health super high. He's going to have a generally slow bird, but it's going to be awesome, his warbird. Holy crap, these guys are insane. My god, Nade. See what Nade's doing. Is Nade here? Or is he AFK? Nade! You here? I think he's AFK. He's just AFK. But there's Nade. There's Nade. Look at this. Look at this. He puts us to shame. He puts us to absolute shame. This is what he's done in like 2 days. 2 days! You see this? Look at this base. This is crazy. It's awesome, though. Like, it's so cool. He's such a good builder. He's an amazing builder, and I wish this dude had a YouTube. Oh my god, what kind of lag am I getting right now? Please stop with the lag, game. I want to show off his base, and I can't do that with the lag. Man, he's got some crazy dinos. I should say he's got some crazy dinos. He's got a crazy base. He doesn't really have very many more dinos than we do, but this base is insane looking. Holy crap. This is nuts. We need to get to this level. We definitely need to get this level. And at some point we will, but this looks awesome. This looks absolutely awesome. Oh man, he puts me to shame. He should be the YouTuber, not me. Dear God. Alright, I don't honestly know where Blank's base is. I don't even know if he has a base set up to this caliber. Now it makes me look like shame. I gotta get to work over on our area because this is nuts. It's awesome, but it's nuts. Alright, I'm gonna go find Blank's base and I'll be back with you guys because it's gonna take me some time to figure out where it is because I'm not exactly sure where it's at. Alright, I'm pretty sure I have found Blank Space, and it's nothing compared to Nade and Pika. Nade and Pika are crazy, crazy builders. That's why we brought them onto the server, because they're going to build some crazy stuff. But Blank's got some decent stuff going on. He's got a scorpion. He's got a bird. He's got a stego. Oh, I want a stego. I want to get Destroyer Berries back. I need to get a stego, man. He's also got a scorpion. He's got a pulmonal scorpius. What's he got going on inside? I'm going to go see what he's got going on inside. What you got going on inside, Blank? Alright. His organization is so much better than ours. He's even got a bookshelf. I just want to take a peek. What does he got? He's got a ramshackle parasaur. He's got a trike. He's got a raptor saddle. Might have to steal that small crop blueprint from him at some point. See what he's got, like, food-wise and stuff going on. He's got a dilo egg. He's got a dodo egg and some jerky. I think that's who brought us the jerky in our thing. He's got a flare gun. He's got a simple pistol already and some bullets. I'm going to borrow this for a second. I'm sorry, Blank, but I'm going to borrow this just for a second. Just for a second, man. Just for a second. I promise it's just for a second. Oh, I want one. Okay, I'm going to not waste too many of his bullets because I know they're expensive. This is super expensive. I'm going to have to repay him in metal at some point because that's crazy. All right, put that in there. Put that back. He'll never know I took it. Don't tell him. I promise he won't ever watch this video, but don't tell him I took it. Just don't tell him. All right. We're going to go. We're going to go back to our base because these guys are so much more progress than we are. Well, technically, because we haven't built anything. But let's head back to our base. And then, let's do some things because these guys are way ahead of us. We got to get going. We got to get going on the building. But I think this time I'm just going to build, not record, because it's going to take me a long time to do what I want to do. But I'm going to go build, and then I'll show you guys what I built and the progress that I've made. And even just looking at those guys, they gave me some ideas, so... I've got some ideas. I think it's going to work out really nicely for what I want to do. But we'll see. We'll see what we're going to do. But I'm going to head back to our base, which is right over there. It's not too far. So basically, neither of them are too far from us. And I'm pretty sure like Coda and Clix, when they all get on, are going to not move too far away from us. We're all going to be generally on the south end of the island. But yeah, I'm going to build, and I'll be back with you guys when I have something going. I don't know what, but it's going to be a lot easier with the Pterodon now. Like, super easy to build a Pterodon, especially when we're building high up like I am. Plus, the other guys on the base, or on the server, have no idea what we're planning on doing. So, it'll be pretty interesting to see the reaction as to what happens. And I may not record it, may record it, I don't know. But I think I'm going to switch the saddle out, put it on Fruit Loop, because Fruit Loop is a little bit better than my bird. We'll get Terrence leveled up at some point. But I think I'm going to use Fruit Loop, get some things going and some things built, and we'll see where we are. I don't know how much progress I'm going to make, but I'm going to try to make as much as I can, and then I'll be back with you guys. So, yeah, building time. No montage this time, though, because I just want to focus, don't want to record, nothing. Just want to go. All right, guys. I'm kind of, like, flying, not looking at the base currently, because I want to show you guys. I want to kind of do a grand reveal, but right now there's a beacon coming down, so let's wait for this blue beacon to come down, because it's blue, and it's not green or white like they have been. So let's get this beacon. Try to not look at the base. Don't look at the base. Don't want to reveal it. Oh, someone's going to pause right there. I know someone's going to pause right there and be like, I thought what it looked like. I know what it looks like. You can see it in a second. Don't go back and pause. Jeez. Let me in. Please. Can I? Thank you. What do we got? A pike? I will take a pike. I will totally take a pike. All right, now back it up. Back it up. Don't want to look at the base. Where you at, Terrence? Where you at? There you are. All right. It's time to reveal What I've done, it's not as impressive as you probably think it is, but it'll give you an idea as to how impressive it'll be when it's done. So as you can see, you can kind of see what it looks like, but I'm going to go up in closer detail and kind of tell you what the guy is going on. So right now, this is our way up. Now in the future, it's not going to be this. We might leave this as a way up or a way down just because it's quick and easy. You know, just run up this rock and climb up that ladder there. And then this ramp is just there to where it goes from this rock to this rock. So right now, all I was able to do was build that giant ramp and this little platform here. But I felt it was enough to give you guys an idea as to what's going on so I can make some progress on it. Who knows when? Maybe in the next episode. But probably the next episode is going to be some taming stuff, or I don't know what I'm going to do. But you have an idea as to what's going on. So up here, I don't know what we're going to do with this area. This might be just a landing zone. And then this bridge is eventually going to connect across to that rock. It'll surround this rock completely, and then it'll go over to that rock. We'll make another platform on top of that rock. And same thing with this. It's going to go directly to this rock, surround it completely, maybe build a platform there, or maybe on the other side. So I'm going to get back on Terrence and show you guys kind of what's going on around now that we have some height. So on the back side, there's a flat zone. Might build a platform there. There's a, you know, there's rocks there. I talked about that one. But then over here, something I talked about but you couldn't see, is right here on this, right here. It's like this land bridge. And then it leads over to those rocks that we connect to, and it leads to this, like, teetering rock up here. And what's cool about this teetering rock is it's pretty big. We build a pretty big platform on it. And what's even cooler is way down the road at, like, level 65, you can build an elevator. That's right, an elevator. It's a platform that goes up and down, and we'll build an elevator on one of the two sides of the flat side of this rock, either be on this side or on the other side. And we'll be able to take, you know, dinos up and down up to our base, and it's going to be awesome. It'll be absolutely awesome. But I think we're out of time. And if we're not, it's going to be a short episode, but I'm pretty sure we're out of time. So I'd really appreciate it if you guys leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think about the base progress, what you think about the thing, Terrence. Give me some name suggestions for the tribe as well as for dinos. I always accept dino suggestions, but tribe name, dino names, what you think about the base, leave likes, do the thing. I'm going to do my thing. I'm going to get out of here. So my name is Matt, and I'll see you guys next time.